The first runner-up is an important position. If the new Miss Washington 2014 cannot fulfill her duties for any reason, then the first runner-up will be named to that position. Her first runner-up will receive a $2,500 cash scholarship, and our new Miss Washington will receive a $10,000 cash scholarship. Our first runner-up is... Are you excited? I'm excited.
I think they're excited, I think.
Sorry. Our first runner-up is contestant number 11, Annika Abbott, Miss Pierce County. And our new Miss Washington 2015 is contestant number 8, Lizzie Jackson, Miss Rainier.